Lucy, would you sign my copy of Mindswarm?
I was wondering when you were going to ask. What took you so long?
Thanks, Cassie. Agent Sonato? Bob? Hey, that just missed me.
Well, his aim ain't what it used to be.
You could give somebody a concussion.
Yeah, well, it was your choice to come in here uninvited. It's dangerous in here. Lots of broken things.
Your nephew, Truman, sent me on a mission to put Ford Crawler back together and Helmet Fullbear.
Stop it! Right now! I don't want to hear any of those names ever again, you hear me? They're all lost. Dead.
But, Bob...
Especially that one!
lucky I'm wearing a helmet. Huh? Vine? Nice vine. Do you think Bob would mind if I took a look inside his mind? Hello? Agent Zanotto? Hello? Agent Zanotto?
Strange. I don't usually get visitors here.
That sounds pretty lonely.
I have my garden.
Of course. The Zanottos are famous for their gardens. Huh. What did you plant here?
Plant?
What kind of seeds did you use?
Oh, seeds. Yeah, that's right. No seeds. Lost them all.
Where'd they go?
Out there, I suppose. Can't really remember.
Well, let's go find them.
I'm not a good swimmer. Are you?
No.
Welcome to the island, then, I guess.
A signal fire, tried it. No one comes. Wait! Don't go.
Come with me. It's okay. Look, I'll just do some quick seed recon, and then I'll come right back. I promise. This bottle looks promising and ominous. Prominous, if you will.
Mom, it's time for my recital.
Hold it right there.
Why?
I wouldn't want you to get hurt.
How could that little thing hurt me?
Oh, they always start out little, don't they? And then they grow and cause so much pain. Here, let me just take this somewhere safe.
Wait, no, I want that.
No, you don't.
Ahoy there! Lend a hand?
What do you need?
Just caught in a bit of a bind here. If you could jiggle me loose, I could get some fresh air on my face.
I'll work it out. Just hang in there.
Was that a joke? Because I didn't ask for any jokes. Did I climb up here? That's the stuff. Yeah, a little motion really gets the juices flowing, if you know what I mean.
Hang on. I'll break that final vine.
No. Just leave it. I think this is all the freedom I can handle right now. Oh, they had to carry Harry to the ferry.
Uh-oh. How'd you get yourself caught by that bird?
Caught? I got this feathered ferry service right where I want him.
20 feet in the air?
He's keeping me moving so I don't plant roots. It's a constant struggle. Hi, have you met my friend? They just love to fly and fly. Breath from above! One more time around the block, Jeeves. Up in the air, Junior Birdman. Hey, I can see your house from here. Is it green? Hello down there. Not taking me back to your nest to feed something. Put me down, wretched demon. By the way, I didn't catch your name. Show me the way to go home.
Yep, I think I hear some emotional baggage nearby.
For me, this monster's so roughly bearing me o'er the sea. Wait a second, what am I doing up here? Does anyone happen to have an air sickness bag? Have you met my friend? They just love to fly and fly. Put me down, wretched demon. I hope you're not taking me back to your nest to feed something. Second, what am I doing up here? Name for me this monster so roughly bearing me o'er the sea. I can see your house from here. Is it green?
up in the air, Junior Birdman.
How can these plants look so sick? You spend so much time on them.
I'm warning you, in a friendly way. Oopsie, let me get this out of your way. Hey, don't get so close. It's almost like you want to get hurt by this thing.
First tag.
I'm starting to think you don't trust my opinion about seeds.
Hello down there!
Looks like my plant friend is caught up in some regrets.
What are you talking about? I have no regrets. These must be somebody else's. Thanks for the lift, by the way. I didn't catch your name. Breath from above! I regret nothing. I've learned nothing.
Stay away! For your own safety! You don't want to be near this thing. Yep.
One more time around the block, Jeeves. Does anyone happen to have an air sickness bag?
Must be Bob's mother, Tia Zanotto.
Okay, next time I'm really going to hide this.
Hey, Mom. Are you heading out to the greenhouse again? What are you doing out in the greenhouse for so long? Mom, you out here?
Well, that's a little foreboding.
Oh, yes. Only very bad things down there. Perfect place for this.
Oh, come on.
You'd better leave Bob's memories alone. You don't want to bring out one of his bad moods.
What's so dangerous about a bad... Uh-oh. Look, Mr. Mood, I'm sure we can work this out. For instance, let's examine the source of... Guys! Working. You! can't hurt that thing. There must be something causing this bad mood around here. Not such a bad mood now, are you?
Mom, it's bedtime. Are you still out here?
Wow. So this must be Lily's great-grandmother. Uh-oh. What do moths know, right? Look familiar?
I don't know. Looks big.
Let's plant it and see what happens.
Nothing happened. Guess it's a dud.
Agent Zanotto, as an expert gardener, I'm sure you know the value of patience when it comes to... Well, hello. I'm off to find more seeds.
Well, don't you think this is enough?
More's always better. I'll be right back. Aha! I'm no plant scientist, but that looks pretty seedy to me. Okay over there?
What? Me? Oh, I'm great, thanks.
Oh, okay. Almost had it.
Oh, thank you. I feel much better. Sorry about that. Cabbage burps are the worst. Thank you. I feel so much better. This is where I get off. Thanks for the lift.
You're welcome.
What?
For saving you from that time bomb.
It's just a seed.
Ah, but isn't a seed just a bomb in slow motion?
Seem to connect to that idea. Guess I need more practice. Yep. Yep. In the mother lobe. Back before they paid for landscaping, apparently.
No.
All right, let me at him. Where'd they go?
Hey, where's the seed?
What seed? Oh, that thing. Oh, I dropped it in a river far away.
Right.
Hey, it's not in there. Not in there, I said.
Huh? Come on, Killer. I'm taking you along for protection.
Good idea. It's you and me, kid. Let's show them who they're messing with. Over this way? Oh, great. That's exactly what I would have done. I haven't been over here in a while. Careful, slippery stuff here. They really ought to put down some yellow cones here. I don't suppose you have any golf shoes on you, huh? Something with cleats? If you start slipping, remember to lean into the slip. Oh, wait, is that... Or maybe it's away from the slip. You're lucky I'm here to help you with this slippery part, kid. That blue-green algae slime is not helping. Try not to think about it. Careful, slippery stuff here. Careful. I think one of these tiles is loose. Did I hear a crack? Watch your step! Grout would do wonders for this floor. Step lightly, young ward. I know how I can lighten the load. Did that help? Being back in this place really brings up some... memories. Oh, are you headed down to the boss's office?
Fired.
I do not envy you.
You can't fire me! I helped create this place!
I'd hate to see Truman get that mad. Got another one. Going great, don't you think? I'm off to find more seeds. Here's the hatbox tag. Hey, Lily, I thought you hadn't seen your great-uncle Bob in years. How does he know what you look like?
My dad sent him pictures for years.
He's never heard your voice, though, has he?
How'd you know?
Yep. think I hear some. Here's the steamer trunk tag. Now, just hang on there.
What? What's wrong? I wasn't doing anything.
You weren't about to grab that seed.
Grab that what? Oh my god, I didn't even see that. Let me grab that.
No, wait!
Thanks for the tip.
Wait a second, what am I doing up here? Glad you could come. I love a good wedding, don't you? Now then, to the Champagne Tower, my good man! Breath from above!
Take this nugget.
You met my friend? They just love to fly and fly. Hello down there. I hope you're not taking me back to your nest to, feed something. Name for me this monster so roughly bearing me over the sea. One more time around the block, Jeeves!
Yep.
Put me down, wretched demon!
Don't get so close.
Wait, no, I want that. Wait a minute. I don't know about this place. It's immune to clairvoyance right now. I don't think I'm hurting it at all. Let's see if we can get to the heart of this bad mood.
Wow, remind me not to invite you to my wedding.
Sound. already given Bob two of those seeds. They're harmless.
You... what? You have no idea the harm you've done, do you? Time to get serious. I'm running out of places to hide this thing. Ooh, this is good. Nobody actually eats wedding cake, right?
Well, I like wedding cake. Down here, kid. Get me out of here. I don't want to miss the ceremony. I appreciate you offering to carry me down the aisle. My regular carrier broke a wing when we crashed into the Champagne Tower. I'm fine, though. Didn't feel a thing. Takes a lot to crack this old
noggin.
You
know what? I don't think I'm ready to go in quite.
Yeah, that's good. I'm feeling a little off. And I don't want to ruin the ceremony. See what I mean?
Take this man, Helmut Fulbear. The happiest day of my life. I used to think I loved plants more than people, until I met this man. When these feelings appeared in my heart, I thought they were weeds, and I tried to pull them out. But this mighty oak has given me shade, shelter, and something.
Good to see you again, Helmut. I'll make sure this gets back to Bob. Well, Bob, you did it!
Yep, I did it.
Why so nervous?
I'm starting to remember why I got rid of those seeds.
I warned you, but did you listen? No! But don't worry, I'm here to protect you. Again.
what are you doing to him? Leave him alone.
I'm protecting him.
Protecting him? From what?
You're about to find out.
Careful! Troubled waters ahead!
Sonato, I'll get you out of there.
I knew those seeds were bad news.
Oh, now you've gone and put him into a bad mood again.
Let's see what's causing this bad mood.
I don't think gardening is supposed to hurt this much.
It doesn't need to hurt at all. Doesn't need to hurt you, I mean.
Bombs away! Oh, did I say bombs? I mean, treasure.
Quit it!
Hey, take this to recycling, will ya? That won't!
Hey, look, a mermaid!
Till I never.
Oh. what you get for leaving me to die. Why don't you get lost, kid?
How can you do this to Bob? You love him.
Love? I don't really love him. If I did, how could I have left him all alone?
Helmet? Helmet would never say that. Hey!
It's not safe here.
Hey!
I'll keep you safe. You won't feel this at all.
You didn't go back for me, but I'll get back at you.
Mixing up a special role, could you?
Not so bad at gardening yourself.
Think you can handle them now?
Willing to give it a try.
How about those?
Well, I'll just take them one at a time. Yep, all the bottles in the blue bin. Bottle caps, too. Hey, that too. We're recycling plastic now. Can you believe it?
So, Agent Sonato, think you could help me with a little yard work?
Wow, what a mess.
Yeah.
I mean, it's impressive as far as strength and mass, but in terms of aesthetics, it's all over the place.
You talking about the vines or that beard?
Who's this?
Helmet. So this is where you ran off to. Figures.
What?
It's me, Bobby. It's your Psy King.
But how? Where's your body?
I was lost for a long time, until this one found me. Body's on loan from the mailroom. Hang on. Borrowed lips wouldn't be right.
Yeah. And he's not as cute as you either.
Well, neither are you right now. Come on, let's at least wash that beard. What's that smell? Mushrooms? You know I hate mushrooms.
I know.
For that special projection in your life. just what I was going to recommend. Good thing you bought that now. I was just about to raise the price. Unlike Dream Fluffs, you've got to remember to use these, okay? Great idea! Let's make a side challenge marker and get you ranked up. Ta-ta!
Okay, I have a feeling I'm about to get into some heavy business. Am I sure I'm ready for this? I'm ready for whatever might happen.
Took you long enough.
It still works.
Of course it still works. Otto over-engineers everything.
Kruller, I think that's the nicest thing you've ever said about me.
Otto, you're looking well-fed.
Ford, you sound like your old self.
Well, some things are clear to me now that weren't before. But come on, there's a lot to be done.
Ford, is it really you?
Cassie! Compton!
And Bob.
I'm... I'm happy to see all of you again. What's Nick from the mailroom doing here?
That's actually Helmut Fulbear's brain in Nick's body.
I do love making a grand entrance.
Sounds like Fulbear.
He's in there, all right. But where have you been?
You don't want to know that.
I've missed you so much, Big Bear.
I never thought I'd see everybody together again.
Well, almost everybody.
Hey, I remember this place. We used to sneak in here and fool around on the beanbags, remember?
Lucy!
Everybody ready? Now, this hunk of junk was made by Otto Mentalis. So, there's no telling what might happen.
What can I say? I was underfunded back then.
But if everything goes well, we might be able to have our dear friend Lucretia back in the circle. For good. Now, you ready?
Kind of.
Me too, kid.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to present to you the high-flying, death-defying, ironically named Aquato Family Suckers. Augustus, Donatella, Dion, Frazee, Rasputin, Murtala, and little baby Creepy. And the most important member of the family, one who's been here the whole time. Nona Aquato, right where she belongs, in the heart of her family.
What is this? It's a mental construct I made for Lucy, to convince her that she was your grandmother and that she lived with you.
Come on, it's time to get her out of here.
Ew!
What did you step in?
I don't know. It looks like a puddle of goo. With a mask of me in it.
Has anyone seen my brother? He was just standing here a second ago.
Here he is.
Oh, well, come on, Raz. It's showtime.
You better play along with this, Raz. We don't want to upset the construct until we have control of the situation. I'll work on Nona.